प्रेज द लॉर्ड, हालेलुया। सेंट लूक चैप्टर 1 वर्स 37, फॉर नथिंग विल बी इम्पॉसिबल विद गॉड। मेनी पीपल डू नॉट नो हाउ टू फेस प्रॉब्लम्स इन लाइफ, मेनी पीपल डू नॉट नो हाउ टू डील विद प्रॉब्लम्स इन लाइफ। आर यू रेडी टू फेस प्रॉब्लम्स? लेट मी गिव यू a small homework. Read this word, Saint Luke chapter 1 verse 37, 9 times a day. Let me tell you, life is not easy. Tough time never lasts in life. In life there are challenges, loneliness, problems, depression, everything. When you read this word, St. Luke chapter 1 verse 37, God will deposit a divine power in you, a divine power in you, no matter who you are. Read it and pray it and meditate. When you discover this power, life will be easy. It is enough to lead a happy life. It is enough to lead a healthy life. It is enough to lead a mature life. Your sorrows will turn to joy. Once again, let me tell you, tough time never lasts in life. Thank you. Praise the Lord. May God bless you.